Imagine being a video creator with expertise in crafting informative and engaging tutorial videos and a passion for sharing knowledge. But due to the arduous time-consuming nature and the need to juggle between various complex software, it turns the once thrilling creative journey into a cumbersome chore. So frustration mounts and the initial excitement of creating insightful tutorials becomes overshadowed by the challenges of recording and editing, leaving you searching for a solution that can transform this daunting experience into a seamless one. During our search for screen recording software to make your work 10 times easier, we came across a program called Wondershare DemoCreator. From screen, game, and voice recording to animated cursor effect and one-click speech to subtitle, this ultimate weapon can turn your tutorial video nightmare into a smooth, enjoyable experience. To get started, we simply need to head over to the Wondershare Demo Creator website and download and install the software. Once installed, we'll be greeted by a clean and user-friendly interface from where we can access all of its features with ease. To get our head around this tool, firstly, we'll need to get our hands on one of its main features, the video recorder option. As the name suggests, this software is ideal for crafting tutorials for various software applications, recording class lectures, presentations, meetings, or even gaming videos. And that's not all. This software also comes with an option for scheduling recording. What's truly amazing about this tool is its ability to record with an avatar screen. For someone who makes faceless tutorials, this recording option is a blessing. Simply clicking on the virtual avatar recording, selecting among its preset avatars, and calibrating our face with the selected avatar, we can easily add personalized animated touches to our tutorials. Now, let's get back to a recording option and get started with a single click on the new recording button and customize zone capture, system audio, microphone, and webcam options. Under the zone capture option, different preset recording formats including full screen, 2K, HD, full HD, and even formats tailored for different social media platforms like YouTube, TikTok, and Instagram are available. This makes it easy for us to record our videos in the format that suits our needs the best. Another great feature of this tool is its ability to record either system and microphone audio or both at the same time. This is a great way to add a personalized touch to our tutorials with a seamless recording of our voice alongside the screen capture. As for the editing part, there's a huge range of editing options available. We can edit our videos in real time while recording them or edit them later using the software's powerful editor. From trimming and merging the recorded videos to adding animations and effects, we can do it all. We can add annotation, text, stickers, animations, and also whiteboard. What amazed us the most was its animated cursor effect, which let us add cursor highlight, spotlight, magnify, click rings, and click sound effects while recording and editing our videos, but that's not all. It also allowed us to add a green screen, blur the background, edit text behavior, and a lot more. Another amazing feature of this software is its ability to automatically generate YouTube subtitles and captioning for our videos. For that, we need to double-click inside the library box in the upper left corner to import the source video from our PC and drag the thumbnail from the library box to the timeline at the bottom. Now, all that's left for us to do is select Auto Capture from the left panel and click on Start to Recognize, choose the video's audio language from the drop-down list, and it'll scan the video and auto-generate subtitles within a few seconds. After the subtitles are generated, we can even format and customize the captions as needed. Once everything is configured, clicking on Export in the upper right corner, selecting YouTube from the left pane, and defining Output Preferences, we can easily bypass YouTube's automatic captions creation and use the subtitles created by DemoCreator instead of publishing the video directly on YouTube. After using the software for a while now, we were amazed to see its productivity for saving hours of post-production work. It rather feels like we have a magic wand in our hand that lets us record the screen and edit them simultaneously with ease. So if you're a video editor who often finds himself juggling numerous softwares on the verge of time constraints for creating tutorial videos, there's no way you can deny the paramount importance of such up-to-date screen recording software. So that was all about Wondershare Demo Creator. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to share your experience after you give it a try.